I'm Angelica, and Friday's WatchMojo First in Internet Viruses brings us to 1999's Bubble Boy, the first virus which does not depend on a recipient opening an attachment to infect. As soon as the user opens the email, Bubble Boy sets to work.